or is it?
Can I say only the cell phone support this feature?
No, no, you can do it with this I/O with any phone.
I see, but integrated is only...
It's the only phone having the I/O embedded.
I see,
yeah. Okay. Going to launch in China, I don't know, during 2017, and maybe US also.
How much for the sensor itself?